Hello, my name is Adam Hughes with GoEngineer, and today we're going to take a look at how we can make a jog in sheet metal. The first thing we're going to do is we're going to create a sketch, and we are going to draw in a line to represent where we're going to place the jog. We're going to proceed to our sheet metal tab and select our jog tool, which will use this sketch as a reference. And our jog is created. This is Adam Hughes, GoEngineer. Thanks for watching.